In this video, we're going to cover the different ways to apply credits in CMD. Account credits represent payments that patients have made that have not been applied to a charge yet. Credits can be applied to charges and payment plan balances. Users with a patient payment permission are able to apply account credits. Let's get started. First, navigate to the payment section, then apply credit. Use the search bar to locate the patient. Depending on their balance, you will be presented with some additional options. If the patient has a payment plan balance and charge balance, you will need to select which balance to apply the credits towards. For now, we are going to apply the credits towards the charge balance. From this screen, you will see all of the charges that this patient has been billed for. You will be able to see how many credits the patient has and how much of the credit has been applied. To automatically apply credits, click the Apply Remaining link and the credits will be applied to the oldest charges first. To apply the credits manually, enter an amount into the Apply Credits column next to the charge you want to apply it towards. Once you are done, click Save Payment. Now let's take a look at how to apply credits towards a payment plan. From this screen, you will see the credits available, if any credits have been applied, and any payment plans this patient has. Just like before, manually enter or apply automatically the remaining credits. Use the Apply to Charges drop-down menu to select how to apply the credits towards charges associated with the payment plan. You can auto-apply, manually apply, or credit the plan and apply later. Once you are done, click Save. Now that you know how to apply account credits, you can start collecting payments from patients before the claim has been sent to the payer. For step-by-step directions, FAQs, and other how-to videos on the payment section, visit our Knowledge Center at help.collaboratemd.com. Thanks for watching.